Welcome back. I'm bouncing the shift right now. Like blinking.
Wait, I do not see you.
Oh, I see someone. That's
Is
you.
It me?
That's you, yeah.
Oh, okay. Which way? How'd you get down? What? You went this way, I think.
Oh, storm's enchanted now. Dang.
Well, everybody is. Okay.
Okay, so, well, they're the teams to watch out for. Kai's pretty low. I think we could take. Once I get healed up, of course, we can definitely take Kai. We can take green and yellow.
Okay, I'm gonna dig you. I hope that's allowed.
I saw my health and I was almost like, oh, we can take black team. Oh wait.
Yeah, I think we might be able to take ourselves. You know?
Yeah, I think I could kill that dark block guy if I.
Yeah.
If I just find
him. You gotta sweat.
I gotta search for him. Yeah, I got our bow stamina.
I do not want to accidentally hit you, so. Do you want to mind me out of this just so I don't hit you on accident? Okay, I'm here. Hello. Is this where you took the damage?
Yeah, right around here.
I'm not gonna risk it.
Okay.
Okay.
Gonna hide in this corner. Give me the
There's
books.
So many... Jeez.
I'll give you half the lapis.
There you go.
Gotta go to the bathroom.
That's what I did the first time I left. here, by the way. I'll take a gap.
Sweet lord.
Okay, do you need anything?
Oh, dude, Kai's so low. Oh, wait, the lapis right there?
He is.
Did you pick that up?
Oh, yo, I already have 64.
Oh, I would like some then, because I only have 14.
Oh, I got you. And we each have, like, about 30. Oh, I dropped it in the corner. Like...
Can you give me your diamonds, too?
Yes.
Who should get the chest plate, by the way?
I don't know. I'll probably melee more since you have a bow, I think. Don't you?
Or... I could give you a bow.
I don't really care which guy I have. Or the diamonds. No. We could both make boots. Just so we both have a piece.
I'll give you that one since you don't really care. Okay, so, two boots or a chest plate?
I'm gonna make a fresh sword. Wait, what?
Should we make two boots or a chest plate?
I'd say two boots, honestly.
Alright.
Just so we both get something. Okay, we are out here swaggin'.
Here you go, here's your boots. Here we go, boys, yep.
Okay. Well, I don't know why I said that in chat. What is wrong with me?
Oh, green's enchanted too.
Okay.
What the heck is all this blast protection garbage?
I was about to say, should I make a rod? Guess not.
Knockback, sharpness. Yeah, rods are not gonna do stuffs.
Yeah, anything. I have snowballs still, I don't know why. Do you have any gravel?
As a matter of fact, I have a crap ton of it.
Oh, cool.
I'll give it to you in a second.
Wait, do you have feathers?
I do not, actually.
I have four, so I'm reaching to get a couple. I just heard something that I did not want to hear. Okay, how much iron do you have, by the way?
I have 3 left. I did not mind very much of it, to be honest, because I was worried about other things.
Okay, can you smelt that, because I don't have any, whatever it's called, and I'll...
Smelt what?
Okay. The iron that I gave you. I think I gave you
some. You gave me ingots. I didn't get ore.
I passed it over.
Okay.
I might make...
Cords for apple biomes. Yeah, like we're gonna give him cords for apple biomes.
Yeah, I think we might actually be good.
Yeah, we just need to
farm. I doubt anybody else has apples. Like, yeah, there might be like a couple teams, but...
We just need to farm some... apples, yeah. And then we can heal... Then I can heal up all the way, and... You can potentially get some other things. I think we have a lot of gold. And we can always find a new cave, too. Ginger's got some diamond armor on him.
Probably not a great piece. Ginger is good, though, so that's kind of what I'm worried about.
Yeah, maybe clean up. I mean, I would look for Kai, because I don't... He's probably not around here anymore, but if we can find him, then he's...
Each of us get 8 arrows.
I have 13.
You want me to resplit, or... I don't really care, honestly.
We'll just keep it.
All right. Oh, I just realized I can do this.
Oh, Swiftwool says, hi, Kai. Kai's about to die, it seems. Especially since he's, like, 1-2 hit.
You never know. I'm joking. I'm gonna get a prod book. Give me prod. I can get a prod book for 3. I'm gonna grab that. Okay.
Ready to go.
I only have. Oh wait, I need. Oh wait, I'm already enchanted there. Okay. So let's. I think we should. You might not want MLG. We should get iron for an anvil.
I'm not going down there though. I'm too low.
Wait, what's your health?
I'm at 3 hearts.
Oh yeah, you're actually. Okay, I'll get iron for.
I'm not gonna go up to the surface alone either.
Okay, I'm fine. I did not take damage somehow.
Boy.
Okay.
I'm gonna watch the tab some more. I feel like we're gonna have some boring footage, but good commentary.
Yeah. Okay, okay. This is a lot of mobs. I can understand how you took damage.
Yeah, minus the glitch damage, yeah. I took like 5 hearts of mob damage and the rest. About 4 hearts of gravel.
Oh, I hear a witch, dude. Nope.
Get out of there.
I see diamonds.
Get those.
Yeah, I see so many veins. What the heck?
You're gonna carry me now. It's your turn to carry the team.
Okay. Okay, this is like a lot of diamonds.
How many is it? Because we could get a...
It's 3 veins. I think one is a 1 vein. Yeah, I think 2 of them are 1 vein. Nope, one's an 8 vein. At like 100%.
Chest plate. Alright, who gets the chest plate?
I don't care. Oh my god, we might be stacked. I hear a witch though, that's scaring me. Okay, one's a 4 vein. Maybe a 5 vein, actually. Yeah, it's a 5 vein.
I might need extra protection, so maybe I should get the chest plate.
Yeah. Okay, and then the other one was 4 vein.
I have Proj on my current chest plate.
We are looking good now. Okay.
Yeah, we just need to heal up and then we can... take on some people if we need to.
Okay. Oh. I almost just died.
Oh, Kai's gonna die. He's in a fight with somebody. Oh wait, Trico took some damage. He's on 100. Oh, he's in a fight with Poke Memes.
Yeah. I see more diamonds, though.
Come on, Kai, don't die. Whoa. I wanna kill you, because you stole my banner. I want it back.
That's the only reason why. What if he threw it out? Okay, there's a witch somewhere. That's scaring me really bad. Okay. This is a really good cave you were in.
Yeah.
That we're at such low health. Oh, I still have a gapple, what the heck?
Oh.
Okay, okay.
Interesting.
I didn't even realize that. Should I eat the gap because I'm near a bunch of mobs?
Sure, why not?
Okay, I'm gonna eat it because... Okay, there's a skeleton that I'm fighting right now.
Hey, something hit your shield.
Okay, I'm being shot at by 2 skeletons.
Oh. If you can get them to fight each other, then... That's the way to defeat them. Just make one strafe into the other one and they'll shoot each other. Hyper's on 1 bar of ping.
Okay. I hear a witch and it's actually like creeping me out a little bit.
Did you mine all the?
I have no idea where it is.
Did you mine all the diamonds?
Not yet.
Okay, you should.
I'm still trying to find or trying to get this other vein. It's being guarded by like 15 mobs though. Yeah, it took damage. Not that much, though.
Whoever left that 11 iron. Oh. Did he find my cave? Because I know I left some iron somewhere. Or, okay, maybe Kai. Maybe he's onto Kai.
I found, I think this is a 3 vein. I have enough for a full diamond. We could just, let's split it evenly.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna grab some iron for anvil and everything. Oh my god. This is so... This is such a good game.
Yeah, just...
I doubt anybody else has as many diamonds as us.
I mean, you never know. These people are pretty good cavers.
Yeah, most of them are actually good at Minecraft, you know?
Yeah.
Not something you see every day.
I mean, you'll think you're doing pretty good, but then you'll see another team and you're like, oh, we were way undergeared. And then you get slaughtered, but like, they cut through you like butter. But I mean, there's no potion, so they shouldn't be... You shouldn't be killed that easy. Unless they have, like, power fives. Which they might, you never know.
Yeah, people actually probably will. With good bows. That's what I would focus on, but we don't have arrows.
I mean,
we only have a few.
BTC strategy often doesn't really work for me. Except for the one time I accidentally kind of had to BTC with Kirk, and we won. Because we got
I don't know, we're doing good though.
Yeah, like, I mean, we could go for kills, and if we, I mean, but the risk of finding someone who's really powerful, like either of the blue teams.
Yeah.
But
they
could.
They probably have a lot of stuff to kill the team.
And red. I think yellow we could take, because their health is pretty bad. Pink team, like, never plays this game. Oh, green team's healing. Pink team never plays this game, and I don't think they're that good at PvP, so we could probably take them. We just can't underestimate anybody. Green team, I'm sure.
Yeah, Inferno plays Reddit.
Yeah, I'm sure we could take green team if we played it right. Cause I mean, they are enchanted, so I don't know. Kai, we can easily kill, and the blue teams are going to be where the problems are. But if we can build up to fighting them. By killing the lesser teams, then we might have a chance. We just need healing.
When is meetup? Do you know?
It's episode 7.
Oh, episode 7? No wonder TMB always takes so long.
Yeah, it usually goes to 9 though, because people don't have the balls to fight each other, and I'm usually dead by then.
Oh. Well, we're gonna win, okay?
I just see a
name. I need to make a new pickaxe. It might be mine.
No, it wasn't yours. I thought I saw like a flash or something. Maybe I'm hallucinating.
Okay, do you want a chest plate? And then we could both make a helmet, I think.
Yeah.
Let me see. Actually, no, only one of us could make a helmet if we do that.
I think we should definitely go up by the time the episode ends, which should be soon.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna make this pick.
It's gonna be a boring episode for me, because I'm kind of sitting here, but I can't really do much else because I want to win. I think it's about time that I start doing well again, because I have not. I mean, like, we had such a great setup to win the last time, but it kind of got ruined because me and Sadwix had connection problems. Like, Sadwix's computer crashed while people were fighting the Ender Dragon, so I couldn't leave the Nether, because then we would be separated and that would just be asking to die. And plus, they had already geared themselves up with strength, too. There was no way anyone could kill them anyway.
I'm at good health, so don't worry.
Yeah, and and we were down a teammate for nearly the entirety of the game last time, because I lived for about 10 episodes. Sadwix lived quite a lot longer than I did, and we lost Kairito in episode 2.
I have no idea where I am.
I see you.
You do?
Yeah, I'm unshifted now. I'm above you.
Nope. Block it off, dude.
I'm gonna be
see you over there.
Yeah, southwest.
Okay, yeah, just stay there.
Yeah, I'm gonna shift again. Call me Sarky.
Should I go for this Enderman, or...
It's risky. I kinda just wanna get out of here.
Yeah. So I was kinda thinking,
Green team's healed up a lot, though.
That witch is scaring...
Hyper gave his cords? Slay them like a slay bait? We're not gonna slay them.
Are there team names in TMB usually?
Yes, there are. And they're always in the intro except for season 28 because Kai just got lazy with that one, I think. Because he had like a bunch of other intros to make or something. I mean, he got Piggy 2008's name wrong in the intro too. So obviously he didn't try that hard.
I think he might have tried too hard, if anything. Okay, I'm being shot at from behind.
Okay, Jay Will just healed up to full plus a heart of absorption. So he must be at 9 hearts with absorption. So either he's just using up all his healing at once, or he's about to fight. I'm gonna guess the first one.
Yeah.
Because they're just that clumsy.
We're on up 4, right?
3, I think.
Okay.
Yeah, start up 3, there hasn't been an episode marker for quite some time.
Okay.
Don't make me have to edit this again, Kai. Probably will, because I had to split many 40-minute clips into separate episodes last season. Because the episode marker was kind of wonky. How much iron do you have now?
Enough for an anvil, like exactly.
Yeah, I have 13, so...
I'm just trying not to die to PvE.
I think we can leave. I'm gonna unshift.
I
don't see you.
I need to be by you.
I don't see you anymore. I see you. You're okay. Above me now. You see me in the distance?
I don't. Which way?
I am northwest from you.
Northwest. I still don't see your name. What Y level are you on?
About the same one you are. It's 27.
Okay, I do not.
You're coming closer to me.
Oh, I see you. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna mine to you. It doesn't matter.
Should I just pick up the stuff and we can mine up?
Yeah, we should get enchanted though with the diamonds I got.
Oh, yeah. Of course.
Also, we might want to smelt some iron.
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't think it's Ginger has taken damage yet, surprisingly enough.
Okay, what pieces do you want? Do you want both of us chest plates?
Probably.
And then one of us can have...
Two chest plates and a helmet?
Yeah, do you want to do that?
Yeah.
Okay, I almost just did that wrong. And a helmet. Do you want the helmet?
Sure.
Okay.
Probably need it because I suck. Okay.
I suck too.
My helmet is my chest plate is proj.
Okay. Yeah, mine is like that too. I also found a little bit of gold, so.
For affinity? Should I reverse them or something? What is on my pants? My pants are prod. I think my chest plate should be proj. But I don't have... Shoot.
Okay, I have 32 gold. And that's all that I have, basically.
I don't know.
Okay, I'm gonna enchant this.
I could just get a proj chest plate, screw it.
Sweeping edge, what is that?
If you know the sweep attack on your sword when you're hitting multiple targets, it increases that.
Yeah. Should I get that?
I don't think it's that useful.
Yeah, it's probably risky too, because you might hit your teammate.
Do you want my helmet? It's prot 1.
What?
My old helmet is prot 1. So do you want it?
No, I already have prot. Wait, has it been used yet? Or?
It's been used.
Okay, yeah, never mind, I don't need it.
Okay, I'll just throw it into this terrible place below us.
Also, throw me some more iron. If you have any.
Yeah, here's the 13 that I had.
Oh, okay, we have enough.
We could just go up your staircase. Oh, Trico's shooting something. Oh, he's got full absorption now. He might be attacking a human being. Oh, he just got hit by something. I think he's in a bow fight. Yeah, he's fighting Aqua. Swiftful's about to die. He's about to kill Swiftful. Oh my gosh.
Oh, he
Kirk.
Died.
Kirk!
Is he at good health? He's still at good
he
health.
He just picked
They're
up his diamond
stacked.
Armor. Oh gosh, okay. Forget what I said about being able to kill Green.
Yeah.
I don't want them to win, though, because they were being the dumb team in the intro. Yeah. We need to depend on one of the, like... dark blue to kill him.
Yeah.
Or us.
Do you want to start heading up surface?
Yeah.
Or do you want to enchant some more?
I don't have anything else to enchant, so let's go.
You want a sharpness too?
Sure.
Okay. Wait, I gotta make it. Sorry about that. And then I need could... that.
I don't have any levels, never mind.
Oh shoot, I'm not gonna have enough. Do you have like one level?
No, I have none. Well, there's coal right here. Mine the coal.
Oh yeah, there's coal.
Just gonna get back so you don't pickaxe me in the face.
Yeah. That'd be awkward.
Might be deadly too. Start episode 4, see you guys next time. Okay.